A truckload of dangerous weapons and ammo is missing tonight after a break-in at a Westside Indianapolis store. Thieves hit the Pro Firearms and Supply store in the 7300 block of Rockville Road. Someone broke into a box trailer at Pro Fire Saturday morning, and according to police records, the thieves got away with an Uzi, two shotguns, and at least three automatic weapons. They also stole about a dozen handguns and 20,000 rounds of ammunition. Police urge anyone with clues to call Crime Stoppers at 262-TIPS.